just to let you know, I got a thing for you, and I can't let it go.
Client services, this is Roderick. Reckon how may I help you? Certainly, you can pull it based on the unit description or the parcel number. With the lot and block, so instead of putting 123 Main Street in the address field, you just put like the lot and block number, or you put the letters APN and the parcel number, and then put the city, state, and zip, and send it over to us. All right.